It's not like a RGB setting either, it's just flickering.